have a game with happy and sad music. When you hear the happy music, play your rhythm.